Djokovic, 1 of 4. Diaz missing his only one. All usually very capable three-point shooters. And here is Howard again, just backing his own ability